says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River, she's a gold dry. The interest is up and the stock market's down, and you're only getting mugged if you go downtown. I live back in the woods, you see, my woman and the kids and the dogs and me. I got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can
survive. Good morning. We're here on the Tennessee River in New Johnsonville, going after some largemouth bass. We're about to show y'all how to do it. We've already seen some deer, some coots, and ran up on shore, got stuck for a little bit. We're now ready to do some fishing.
Hell yeah.
We're here at Big Daddy Gas and Grocery in Camden, Tennessee, because we're out of gas. We're going to try it again to push in, what is it, 8 o'clock? So we'll start fishing again about 9.
Country folks can survive. Because you can't stop us out and you can't make us run. Those wooden mold boys raised on shotguns. We say grace, we say ma'am. If you ain't into that, we don't give a damn. We came from the West Virginia coal mines and the Rocky Mountains and the western skies. We can skin a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly. My grandpa taught me how to live off the land, and his taught him to be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the Broadway nights, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life. I'd love to spit some beach nut in that dude's eyes and shoot him with my old 45, cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Cause you can't stomp them out and you can't make them run, cause when them old boys raised on shotguns. From North California and South Alabama and little towns all around this land.
Yeah, there's like a 20-degree gap.
And we can skin a buck and run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.